Hey guys, it's Soli here, and I have a little announcement to make. It's a project I'll be doing. I am redoing my dollhouse. So I already did my kitchen slash living room, and another thing that I'm gonna do is look-alike doll, Soli. And something that Rockstar13Studios did is her look-alike doll, which is actually the same doll as Selena. She redid her own bedroom for her doll. And that's what I'm gonna be doing for Selena. So yeah, I'm really excited and I can't wait to do this project. So yeah, let's get started.
My room is pretty clean now. Good enough.
And now I just need sort of a design plan for the bedroom. So let's just draw that.
Okay guys, so you've probably seen this notebook before. I use this to plan and do scripts for my dolls. And so since it's also for planning and stuff, I'm just gonna do like a layout on here. So here's a table of contents and let's just get started.
Here is a little layout. Basically, I'm just gonna do this side of the room, not including my dollhouse, which is on the other side, and you can't even see that well because it's like where you're entering from. And my My Little Pony dollhouse, I'm not even gonna do that because I don't need to. I don't think Selena plays with My Little Ponies, so yeah. So it's just gonna be the bed, which I have the trundle bed or the day bed, and my bed is trundle bed, so yeah. And then a rug, and a bedside table, and a desk. So, table and desk. You can't really see it very well. I'm gonna try to do all the decorations as well as possible, and try to copy it and duplicate it. Just make everything the same, and do all the wall art and everything. So I'm gonna have to move out all of Luciana's things and put them in her box. And yeah, so I'm just gonna put this away, and let's get started.
Okay guys, so I've got all of what I think is Luciana's items, and now I'm gonna cover the box or close it and empty out Selena's room and put it in another doll box. What I mean by it is all her items right now. Also, I put all of her posters on the cover of her box. Okay guys, so here's Luciana's box, and I also put the old Selena's things, or Selena's old things that I won't be using, in there, and then I put all of Selena's items in here. Just I had to empty the room, and now it's all empty, and now I'm just gonna get started. I'm gonna start with the different furniture. So first, I'm gonna do the bedding. So this is my bedding. So I'm not gonna have a doll on there because I've just started putting Selena on there. Basically a fluffy blanket, and I'll be using this for the fluffy blanket. Then I have this little flower blanket, and I'll be using this blanket for that. And then this little pineapple pillow that I made. I also sewed one at Juju's house for my dolls, so that's that. And then I have a stuffed owl that I can use for this stuffed teddy bear. And then just a regular white pillow, and I don't have a white pillow, but I have some pillows, so I can just use those. Okay, so first I'm gonna push in the trundle, and I'm gonna move the bed. The other bed. Just back there. Opens like that. Oh, and then here we have Selena's little mouth guard. And since I put little braces, little stickers for braces on Selena's mouth already, she has all this dental stuff. Here we have this pillow that I won't be using, and just the mattress. So let's start with the blanket. Let's get this blanket on here and just get it. So here I put on the bedding, and it looks cute. I really like it. I like how it turned out. So let's just work on the bedside table. Okay, so here I have Julie. She's just playing with My Little Ponies.
Now I'm doing a house setup tour, so go subscribe down below.
Okay, so here we go. I put on the bedding and it looks cute and stuff, and I put on the rug and I have all these things.
So basically right here, I covered this little shelf that was part of a shoebox. It was purple and it had words and stuff on it. So I covered it in white paper. And it's a little shelf. And then here I have that stuff.
So let's just start doing more, I guess.
Okay, so now I'm gonna make this little light box. I'll put a picture of it on the screen. So we're just gonna make that out of paper. And it's gonna say Stranger Things, of course, because Stranger Things is the bomb. So let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna cut this out as a little thing to trace. So now we're just gonna make this little light box thingy again. So we're just gonna trace it. You might hear some background noises, that's just juju. Okay, so it doesn't really look very similar, but they're okay, I guess. So here we have the little light box. I'm just gonna put it right here. It looks really cute. I really like it. I like how it turned out. Okay, so now I have this little stack of books. There's this Rebecca book and this history and geography book. And I'm just putting that on there for that. And then I have this thing, and I had it, but then I lost it, and I had no idea where it went. Like I haven't found it anywhere yet. And so yeah, so it's just supposed to be like that stack of books and this, and then I don't know what that is, so yeah. And I guess I'll just put some little decorations of Selena's that she already has, and then I'll put a little Stranger Things poster. So now I'm just gonna put some other decorations, like this little up pinny thingy. And then here we have this retainer for her braces.
You don't even have braces.
No, but Selena does. And then her little mouth guard. Because, I mean, why not? And for all the posters, sorry, you see my shadow, but for all the posters, I'll be printing those out at the end. And there's one thing I forgot, just this little watch, because, yeah. So basically, in my real desk, I have it here. And then I have two My Little Ponies in between them. And then I have a stapler. And then I just have this like little Minecraft, what the heck. What's it called? A Stranger Things thing. So I'll be putting a poster up there and doing some things. Okay, so the closest thing I have to my craft bin is this. So I'll be using that. And then I'm gonna put this against it. The only thing, there isn't really much space left. So I'm gonna put the craft bin in the drawer. And I'm gonna put these here. The only thing is there's this big gap there. And I don't want it to fall through. So I'm gonna put something there. Okay, so that it fits, I'm just gonna put this against the wall so that we don't have to worry about that crack. And I actually don't have a fish, but I don't know what else will hold it up, so I'm just gonna use this fishbowl.
Joey
the fish. Nope. Watch Homework Club, y'all. We're working on filming season 3!
We're gonna finish a couple episodes
tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Maybe finish the whole season. Yeah, we could.
Already?
Okay, so now the fish is staring at us, and we have everything all right. Okay, so basically, this is like a use, and I have something better. So I'm gonna use that instead of that. A little binder, because it has to go in her room anyways, so it's a good place for it. And then Joey's gonna be holding everything up. And now I'm just gonna put this little plant for decor. And yeah, I don't even have a plant in my room, and I don't even have a fishbowl either. And I don't keep my binder in my room, but whatever. Okay, so in here I have my scrapbook paper, and I usually keep my scissors here. And I keep all my stickers here. I have some tape. That's just some, and then I have makeup. So yes, yeah, so let's duplicate that. In this shelf. So let's start with a scrap of paper. I don't really have any doll scrap of paper. So I'm just gonna use these little flashcards. Oh no, I actually do have some. So this isn't really doll scrap paper, but it's similar enough. It's this little paper, so we're gonna use that. And we're gonna use those flashcards on top. Then, since I keep my scissors in front of there, I'm gonna put them there. I keep them right here. And then, where I keep my stickers, right here. And then I don't really have any doll makeup. So I put some nail polish here, and this door is falling, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna switch this because this apparently is heavy, so it's making it fall. That ain't good. So let's put that right there. Yeah. And then put that. And then let's put the scissors back. And then, so Juju, she wanted it to be even more precise. So she wanted me to put craft supplies in the craft bin. So I'm gonna get some craft supplies. So I have tons of craft supplies here for my dolls. So I'm just gonna just dump it in.
Hello.
Here we go. But the only thing is that this paper is upside down. So yeah. Put that on. Close it up. I'm gonna put it down here. And I'm gonna put the little computer under here as well. I'm gonna put it like this, just so that I have some more space. I'm gonna put this under here. And yeah, so then I have this. So I guess I'll just put, I'll just put it back in the room. And then I have a soccer ball. I don't actually keep a soccer ball in my room, but I do play soccer. So I'm just gonna put it right there. If it'll stay. Okay, it's just gonna be under here or something. And yeah. So now for the little cabinet or the file cabinet thingy-ma-jig. So I'm just gonna put it upright. Because it wasn't upright. So, yeah, that's a lot better. And yeah, so in the first drawer of my thing, I have like some pencils and stuff like that. Oh, and I also just saw that I have something exactly like this, but it's bigger on my desk. So I'm going to obviously have to put it because I literally have the same thing. Okay, so yeah, in here. Also, I just found this glue, so that obviously has to go in the craft bin. It's perfect. I have glue in my doll, my real craft bin, sorry. So yeah, I have to put it in. It's like perfect. And I also have glitter in my craft bin and stuff like that. All crafty stuff, but I mean, I don't really have that kind of stuff. Wait, I do have glitter. Okay, here it is. It came with an egg dunk set from American Girl. Sparkle glitter. So yeah, I obviously have to put. So here is the glitter. I'm gonna put it in the glitter. I'm putting it in there. Put that in there. And put this inside as well. So yeah. Just like that. Okay, so dude, your camera's so good. Okay, so basically now I'm just gonna put, just like in mine, I actually have a pencil case. And then I have some pencils and stuff. And I actually have some sunglasses in as well. So I'm gonna put some sunglasses in here just because I have these sunglasses in the first drawer of mine. You can even go look in the first drawer. I have sunglasses in it.
Let's go to make sure. Oh, I can. Oh, and I'm fine. Oh, good idea.
Yeah. So yeah. Would you do your camera's way better than mine? Okay, here we go.
Thanks. You need to charge it though.
Okay, so now I'm gonna try to fit these books in. No, they don't fit! Okay, so I guess, what am I gonna do here? So I'm gonna switch one of these out.
so it fits. Wait, where are you trying to fit it?
And hopefully this folder will fit. I don't think so. Yeah, of course it doesn't. So I'm gonna switch it out for another one. Don't do that. Lighting's changed.
That's fine.
Why? Okay, so yeah. So I have this first. Writing journal. And then this math journal. And then I have a file cabinet. And I actually do have a file cabinet. Like papers and memories and stuff like that. Okay, so here I have the file cabinets. I cut some up to make them smaller and make them fit. So I'm just gonna close that up, if it will. There we go. Okay, so now I gotta get this all ready. So yeah, I just kind of fix this up. I put this under here. It goes back there, so that in like that whole area. And so yeah. Okay, so right now I'm doing this on my bed, but here's this poster, and it's supposed to be this poster, and I'll have a picture of it on the screen, and it looks literally exactly like it. So yeah. Then little alphabet wall from Stranger Things, and I'll be using it for this. That is a little painting that I did for my desk. And then these are shoe shoes. Then this for this little drawing that I did that goes above my pizza table. And this to go on top of my bulletin board. Stranger Things posters. Where are they? Oh, here they are. There they are. So yeah, I'm trying to get these cut out now. Okay, so here they are. So here's, ooh. Stuff. I have my lamp. I'm not gonna put that on the wall. Then I have this poster, and I printed one out really similar, and I teared off Liam again because I hate Liam. Then My Little Pony poster. I couldn't find this one on the web, but I used to have this one up there, but it fell down and it's under my bed, that crack. So I'm just gonna do this one instead because I couldn't find the other one. And then I can't do this head that I drew, so I'm just gonna do a pineapple. And then Taylor Swift. So yeah. Guys, so I'm pretty much done. I just want to show you this little thing I added here. It's just some books and then some pads of sticky notes. And this little Starbucks cup, cappuccino. And then here's the desk with this little mirror. And I don't have a fishbowl, but I need something to hold up the books. And then I have a little plant. I don't have that in my room, but whatever. And this I actually have in my room, and I made it a complete replica. Then I have a little drawer. And my craft bin, a computer, and this box that you see the craft bin. And then the file cabinet with all this stuff. And then My Little Pony stapler and tape. Stranger Things, from Open Puppy Hill by Miyazaki, some books and retainers and stuff, a light box, and 100 things, and my bulletin board, and then the bed, and my little pony, One Direction, pineapples, and Taylor Swift, and then I just have a little rug. And then I have this little arrow thing, and I think I'm gonna put some more inspirational posters up here. Okay then. Okay, so here I have a few more things I wanna add in. This little file cabinet, file folder, and then some little things. And yeah, and then the stool for the desk. Here's the real version, and then here's the mini version. So yeah, and then I just put this poster up here. I just put the little thing, enjoy and always remember this. And then I just have some little fairy lights. And there's Selena. Sorry if my hair looks really bad. My ponytail has gotten pretty messy. Okay, but piece of like a purple what's it called? I really have to pee, sorry. I'm gonna cut that part out, obviously. Okay, so now cut that part out.
Very descriptive.
I'm doing some things. And you know what things I'll be doing? Stranger Things.
Oh!
So yeah. Where is Gunks? Oh yeah, that's like folded up.
Oh,